Telangana only had 300 residential schools. By 2021, it had established nearly 1,000 residential educational institutions. A threefold increase that no other state has been able to achieve in such a short span. Manauru Manabadi program is a game changer. With an allocated budget of over 7,200 crore rupees, it will Telangana's groundwater levels, ensuring that water reaches every comfortable part of the state, that livestock is cared for, and the overall rural economy gets a boost. Thanks to the incredible focus on the irrigation sector, the gross irrigation area of Telangana has increased by 100. They achieved the status of number one inland fisheries in India. Telangana's dramatic agricultural turnaround has come thanks to sweeping innovative reforms that are designed not just to alleviate the farmer's distress but make him strong enough to steer his own destiny. This has happened because of political willpower to fulfill promises, including all stakeholders as partners in brainstorming and planning schemes, and a detailed and strategic execution of farm reforms that has never happened in the country before. Today in Telangana, farmlands of 5,000 acres each are covered under. That's why Telangana is steering dynamic growth in industry and business. Ease of business. A simple statement that packs a punch. In Telangana, just more than a bare slogan on a poster. It brings in investment and sparks the spirit of entrepreneurship. Invigorating.